I've been with Graybar close to 38 years now. It's really cool to sit on the Federal Reserve Board because you get to be part of history and to make an impact in a very short period of time in a huge, long institution like this is just awesome. Our responsibility on the board is to share the input from not only our industries, but from our communities. We provide valuable insight into the economic conditions in our various areas. So in my case, I can bring a lot of information about what's going on in commercial construction, residential construction, what's going on with capital expenditures in the United States. So I think it gets a really good feel for what's going on in Main Street on a daily basis. I think that's very important when looking at what kind of decisions need to be made by the Fed.